What is up, everybody? Bookworm here, bringing you another episode of Bookworm Plays Minecraft for our Crafty Wednesday. And it's nighttime, so we should sleep while grabbing this meat. Yeah. And then we can put this in. And then just like... Oh. Well then. There you go. Let's sleep, guys. Oh. Okay, you know what? Forget it. Let's go mining. Ugh. Creepster. Well then. That was, interesting. I didn't realize that they had a stair. But that's just me. So how are you doing, guys? I'm actually pretty okay. You know, just kind of busy on my end and busy making videos and been having a hard time lately. And so I guess though video making and this actually takes my mind off of the whole thing, and so that's why I enjoy making these videos, because it's like an escape for me, I guess. I'm kind of thirsty now. I gotta go get water, but I don't want to get up. Because if I get up, creeper's gonna creep while I'm away. Creeper's gonna creep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9. Oh, fuck. Get away. Oh. Okay. How are you guys still spawning? It's lit up. Seriously. I know Minecraft has no logic sometimes, but come on now. Okay. Okay. Sorry, I have no topics for you guys. Maybe I should just put on some music next time or something. Oh shit. I need candle, torches, not meat. Meat's not gonna do stuff at all. Okay. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I'm just feeling really tired and drained, guys. Sorry. Ooh. No. Okay, it looks like we're done with down here. Oh god. You know what? Yeah. We can use these. I hate andesite sometimes, anyway. Okay. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Awesome. Up or down, guys? I think down. Were we just here? Oh, there's nothing here. So more on this side. Just so we can lock up that spot in the wall. There you go. And nothing here either? Jeez. Cheapskates. There you go. Time to get out of here, guys. All right. Awesome. I am hearing zombies, but I don't see zombies. Y'all know what I mean? 45, 46, 47. What? Are you telling me I lost like 7 torches? From what? You're ridiculous. Yeah, it's today, guys. I don't know how long that's gonna last, but yeah. Okay. Our shack. Water here, water there, water everywhere. Wonder what's over there. Let's go check, guys. Maybe have I been there? Maybe. Yeah, I think I have. Oops. I think our house is down there somewhere. I'm hearing skeletons. How are you? How am I hearing you out here in the sun? Oh crap, it's going down. Minecraft logic is not existent. It is non-existent. It works when it wants to work. It doesn't work when it doesn't want to work. Marshlands over there. Did I ever tell you guys how much I hate marshlands? Because I don't see a point to them. Sure, maybe because we get more mushrooms that way. But other than that, okay, can't stray too far from the main road because I need to find my way back home. There's the forest, and there's my house. Shoot. Is it still following me? I think it is. Oh, come on, guys. think that was the first time we actually got blown up. I don't even care. Just get the fuck away from me. You literally just blew up my freaking house. Yeah, my chest plate is gone. Jesus Christ. Kind of mad now. Dude, that's... Get the fuck off in here. Bogus. Kinda annoyed now. And just came back with like 15 pieces of meat. Of course, I don't even have a thing, okay? Fuck you, creeper. Actually, I think when it gets dark later, guys, that will be our second sleep, so the video will end then. But at the moment, we're digging. Alright, since we probably will not be seeing it when it turns dark, once I get to level 5 of this, then yeah, we're gonna go back up and go sleep, and then that'll be the end of this video, okay? I'm sorry if you guys have to hear me yell and scream and like cuss a lot, but that was just like, wow, out of nowhere. On top of that, I ended up losing all of my XP points, and then like my top, freaking, and then a lot of, probably meat that was cooking in the furnace. Oh, that pissed me off too, because I really like that meat. I hunted for those meat, damn it. Ooh. But at least I got the majority of my armor back. I still got my irons and some of the food. So I managed to salvage some uncooked meat. But yeah, it's not the same. Okay, 10 more levels, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Why am I counting? Oh, of course. I'm just thankful that I still got my iron and most of my stuff. And oh, well. So I'm like losing torches left and right like crazy. 42, 43, 44. More or less, we're missing like 5 to 6 torches, guys. I don't know what happened to our torches. Slowly going down. Okay, is there like a I was about to say, is there a cave around here when I just left a cave? But it seems like this cave is actually a bust, guys, so... Rawr. Can't tell, it's too far from the window. Yeah, after we collect the coal and then like we start collecting the torches back, then yeah, maybe we'll go to sleep. Maybe. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think that might have been our first death. I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that. Ooh. Finally, some good stuff. Well, I don't know if redstone is good, but, you know, it's better than nothing. Yeah, so more or less we were missing, like, 5 to 6 torches, guys. That's for all the times the creepers exploded near us. And I hated them. Okay, we're gonna be going down that way next time. In the next video, but as of right now, it is pretty dark. So, y'all know what that means. It is time for bed, my fellow people. While this cooks. Oh god. Alright. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Click like and subscribe. Comment below what you'd like to see on my videos, my content, my channel. And hopefully next time we start playing this, I won't die so much. No, this is probably my 3rd or my 4th death, actually. I remember dying twice in another episode. But, yeah. So, with that said, this is Bookworm, signing off.